Hello everyone, I'm AJAY SINGH from Persona Institute. I just want to say you something, friends. We have made a playlist of all the GD videos. So I insist you to visit the playlist so that you can watch all the videos that are based on GD. Now here are the four participants you can see, and they will discuss on a very interesting topic today. Participants, are you ready?
Yes, sir.
You are going to give you 100% today. Today's topic is government sector versus private sector. Which is good sector, right?
Yes.
We have seen that, and we have visited government schools, government hospitals, the kind of facilities that are being provided by government sector and the private sector. Today we have to discuss from the all angle, right?
Yes.
So first you all have to give an introduction one by one, and then we'll discuss about it. So from you we are going to start. Yes.
I'm a Mohini Yadav. And now we are going to discuss on the topic is government sectors and private sectors.
Yeah.
Hello everyone, I'm Deepika Pirani in front of you, and we are going to discuss on the topic government sector and private sector.
Okay.
Good morning to one and all. This is Akanksha Patel. We are going to discuss on a topic, private sector versus government sector.
Hello everyone, this is Kartika Saini, and I am going to discuss on the topic private sectors and government sector.
Okay, now one by one you have to speak and you have to put your views, right? So from Kartika we are going to start.
According to my opinion, government jobs are more preferable at present time, because there are a lot of reasons, and one of the reasons is the good salary of government jobs. If we talk about government jobs in government sector, they are more preferable because a person needs the security of life and comfortable to live a comfortable life. Government jobs are good.
From the angle of job, it is good. From the angle of service, what do you want to say? That's my question.
This is the major problem of our country, that the government hospitals and government schools, the condition of government hospitals and schools are not good.
Yeah.
So this is because of the employees, government employees.
You want to get government job, but you don't want government service.
Sir, this is the bitter truth, that we want to study in private schools.
Yeah.
But we need a government job.
The same I'm telling. Yes. What do you think, Akanksha?
In accordance with the question, I want to say that everyone should find to study a government college, because the competition is more, and we'll get more progress in government colleges in respect to private colleges, and they'll take more fees also, private colleges. And in schools, we prefer more private schools, because the education system and the education performa of private schools are more preferable. And we see in government school, there are not proper teachers, not proper teaching. They get salary, but they do not pay proper attention to the students. So in my opinion, it varies from sector to sector.
Yes.
Private sector are somehow good, but government sector is the best in some services.
Okay.
As you said that the government sector is good in some sector.
Just speak in mic.
The government sector is good in some fields, but you can't say that the government schools are not good, because in Delhi and in bigger cities, like Delhi, the Sir Arvind Kejriwal opened many government schools and provided the best facilities to that schools.
Yeah, absolutely.
And
now the condition of Delhi government schools have completely changed, right? Now you cannot say that by seeing the condition of the government school, you cannot say that they are government school.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Even they are working better than private schools. Yeah, you carry on.
Yeah. And we can also say that the private jobs are also good, and the government jobs are also good at some places, because some of government jobs are not at all respected, and they got no respect at all. But in some private fields, the private jobs are better than that of. We get that respect, and we get that opportunities to increase our and show our talent. And there are many differentiation between the caste systems in government and private sector.
Okay.
Because the ST and SC, the scheduled and scheduled tribes, they are more. They get more jobs, and they got more registration in the schools and colleges.
That's good.
And the government, and in private, we are not at all like that. The one who is capable get the job and get the seat in the college or school.
Yeah, that's a strong point you have given. Yes. Now she's saying something. Yes.
According to me, government sector is better than the private sectors because everybody said that the government jobs give the security for our whole lives. So it is good. But if we talk about the hospital, so there are so many hospitals are good in the government, because if you talk about the Sanjeevani Hospital, so there is the lots of facilities given by that, and in the free phase we get the medicals. So according to me, government sectors is good. And if we talk about the schools, so the Kendri Vidyalaya is a good school as compared to the private schools, because there is the less fees as compared to the private schools, and there is the lots of facilities like the sports and other activities.
Okay, that's good. Now all the participants, you are speaking about the service and jobs. You are speaking about both. But now my questions to you about this government sector and private sector, that between these two sector, we are talking about only services. We are not talking about jobs, because I know that you are going to speak about, you will favor the government job much. So I'm talking about the services, that where we find good service in government sector and in private sector. From you, Kritika, we are starting.
So we all know that in private sectors, we got to
Good services. But here Deepika has given the example of Delhi schools. She said that Delhi's schools, they are providing good service.
But we can't see only about one state or only about one city. If we see overall condition of our country, the private sectors are more better than government sectors.
Okay.
In services.
They are providing better services.
They are providing.
She's saying something. Yeah.
Sir, as she said about Delhi,
yeah.
But according to me, India is a country of villages. We
yeah.
have to look all over the country. There are many villages which contain government schools,
yeah.
And they have not a proper. They do not take proper care of students.
Yes.
Not proper teaching. Not proper places available for the schools,
yeah.
As we seen in the news also. So and the private schools are more expensive also. It's not an afford of everyone.
Yeah, I have a question to you all, that the kind of policy that has been applied by Delhi government, don't you think that this policy should be applied everywhere?
Yes, sir. This
right? We can change the government services actually,
yes.
Right? We find that the government services are quite poor.
Yes.
We can change their condition. Don't you think so?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Moni, what do you want to say about it?
It should be, because Akansha said that 50 to 60% populations live in the village and rural areas. So that's why it should be in the all country.
Yeah.
It should be in our country.
Yeah. Let her put her views.
I think that the government services are better, because it's in our hand that we are we want to increase, we want to make it good for us, or we want to make it worse for us by selecting the proper government, the
yes.
proper candidate for our progress and our increment.
Yeah, you said that the government services are good, but I have a question to you, Deepika, that why don't people believe in government service?
Sir,
right now, just give me this. We have seen that if we have an example of our own family, if one is sick in our family, so we would go to private hospital. We'll not rely on government sector. We will not rely on government services. Why it is happening? Because we don't have belief in government sector. In government services, we don't have belief, because we don't find good services.
Yes, sir.
In the field of hospitals,
yes, sir.
In education, in everywhere. Put your views about it.
So we are seeking for the private schools,
yeah.
And private hospitals,
yeah.
But at the last we are searching for the government college. Why so? Because the fee structure and the facilities they are providing in government colleges,
yeah,
that is the best thing.
No,
and the jobs they are providing after that are also best. The placement of the companies like NIT companies, IT,
yeah,
has the best career. IT companies is the best career, and the NIT colleges are whole government.
Yes.
The 11 NITs of the India are whole managed by the government.
Exactly. That's the strong point she has given. Yeah. What do you want to say about the services?
Yes, sir. I believe that I know that this services of government services are not good.
Yeah.
So it is just because of the government servants. They are getting lot of benefits from government, like medical.
Yeah.
They got benefits in traveling also.
Yeah.
But they are not doing their job as well. So this is the problem of our country.
Okay. Now we are going to conclude this GD. But before this, I just want to know one more point, one more thing to you all about the jobs. For the job purpose, for the aspect of job, which is better sector? Government sector or private sector? In short, you have to speak government job or private job.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Right? What kind of job are good? From you we are studying. Yes.
According
only in 30 seconds you have to finish. We don't have much time. Yes.
According to me, the government jobs are better because in the government jobs, we get the security of our life and as well as our entire family. Because and in the government jobs, we get the monthly salary, which is good for us because at the end of the month we get a salary as compared to others. And if our country is in the face the economic problem or not, but we get the salary at the end of the month in the government jobs. But in the private jobs, if the company is in the if the company is lost, so and in not get the profit, so we don't get the salary.
Yes, that's a strong point. She favors government job. Yes.
I am in the favor of private jobs.
Okay, why?
Because as she said that as the company don't have the money, they will not pay.
Yeah.
And this is possible in some rare cases.
Yeah.
This is not at all possible.
Yeah.
And and the government provides so much facilities, but the employers did not do their jobs at proper, because not all the government jobs are best, and not all the private jobs are also best. But as we can see, the IT companies has the best future. As my knowns are in IT companies, they are getting the best salaries, and they roam all over the world, and they are enjoying their life. And that's not the point, that the government sectors only get the best.
Yeah, exactly. I just want to say that working in MNC in private sector is better than working in government sector in rural area. Is it right?
Yes, sir.
Do you agree with this point? Akanksha, did you understand what I'm asking?
Yes, sir.
Working in MNC is better than working in government job in rural area.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, what do you want to say about it?
Sir, she say about IT companies. So why are we focusing only on just one aspect?
Yeah.
We have to see the whole aspect of the country. What happening in the country? Actually, in the IT fields, my knowns are also in IT fields, and they are performing well, and they are roam all over the world.
Yeah.
But in government also, if a single person got admission or got selected in administrative services, its whole generation settled out. Single person. And it depends on people to people, they are working properly. People in private sectors also not working properly. Promotions are both in private sector and government sector.
Okay. There is a much to speak now. It's your turn.
We are just focusing on IT companies, but there are a lot of posts in government jobs also which are getting as same salary as the employees of the IT companies.
Yeah.
So I don't think so. The private companies are providing more salary to the employees.
Okay, so all the participants, you have given your views on services and jobs. From the all angle, we have discussed this topic, government sector and private sector. From the angle of services, we have discussed. From the angle of jobs, we have discussed. And you all have given your 100%, no doubt. Now, let me conclude the topic by saying a few lines that actually the job that we are doing, right, we have seen that some people, they long for government job, you know. And now in the current scenario, we have seen that the one who has got the government job is considered successful, right? But I believe that it is not a... like that, it depends on person to person. Even in private job too, you can live a good life. But remember one thing, it's your choice actually, right? No doubt that the person who has got the government job considered successful, and in the society he's considered that this has achieve something, right? This guy has achieved something after having a government job, right? But at the same time, what I believe that if you are working in MNC, right? If you are working in MNC or in any private bank even, but you are giving 100% and you are being promoted on the basis of your qualities, okay? So that is also the good thing, right? We should never long for the particular things. We should never long for the government job. So that is the conclusion of this topic, and we have discussed a lot today. All the participants, thank you so much to participate in this GD. Thank you so much. That's